He was a soldier. He was a shepherd. He was a beggar and a king. He died mad. He died rotting. He died of sickness, accident, age. He proclaimed himself the dragon reborn and flung his banner across the sky. He ran from the power and hid. He lived and died never knowing. 100 lives. More. So many he could not count them. And at the end of every story, as he lay dying, as he drew final breath, a voice whispered in his ear.
I have won again, Lews Therin.
Thank you.